one of the things that I personally commit to is that, you know, if my name's mentioned or if I'm reading something and they have a question, I engage. I talk to them. And I believe that if they're going to invest their money and their emotional capital in this thing, the least they could do is have the commissioner respect them and talk back to them. So I think it's unique. I don't think Adam Silver is probably responding to tweets or to messages on Instagram or Facebook, but I sure am, and I kind of love it.